Here's what compliments do for your brain, and here's what they do for other people. Hi, I'm Clark from Hannah Grace. A sincere compliment can leave an impact for a lifetime. They are that powerful because it's a human need to feel seen and acknowledged. Receiving or giving a compliment does two things. It makes you feel good about yourself, and it also makes you feel good about the person that gave the compliment, and vice versa. But the important thing is that it is sincere. And here's a story about compliments. You know, I was a sophomore in college. I was in a second semester calculus class, and I've never been known as a really intelligent guy. I was kind of a screw up in high school. I got average grades, but I was good at math. And in this class, we had a large exam. It was one of the two or three exams all semester. When the professor handed the exams back, she said, "If you have any questions about this exam, ask Clark. He was the genius in here, and he got 100% on this exam." Just that moment, you know, it was one exam out of my whole college. At that moment, I felt so powerful. I felt so amazing. I can't overstate, you know, the positive feelings I felt. I felt smart. That led me to become a math major and get a degree in mathematics. I believe it started right there from that compliment. So it is unreal what compliments can do for people. And if you're one of these people that says, "I don't like compliments," or "I don't need any compliments," you should really look inside yourself and find out why that flaw is there and rectify it. Because compliments activate the same part of your brain as winning a prize. And what's cool about this is you can do it. And it doesn't need to be overdone, but you'll be much better off and happier if you do. And the more you continue aiming up in life, whatever it is you're choosing to do, the more compliments you'll receive. I'm Clark, and thanks for watching.